in need of assistance near, the Yellow Jack Bar.
Great! Police!
no sh**.
To a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which
led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So we're working for the government again. Stopping the AI apocalypse. Cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up. Choose your ride and let's get this underway.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll do my best.
in. The door to the launch facility is open now. You've only got a small window. You're coming up on the entrance. Get in before they seal it for good. passive aggressive really mean?
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system. Easy. Bird. Done. It's done. You ready? Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them. Shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't! Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
Hello, Clifford!
Voila!
Your AI is vain and insecure! I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control console's on. Second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you defend.
Get up there and stop that missile protocol.
He's got men all over the place. Look out.
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique. Not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that?
Plug in your machine.
You inbred animal.
You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that! All right! Steady! Steady!
Jesus Christ!
Shit!
Looking good.
shut down. Total annihilation averted.
We're in! Missile launch protocol override.
Yeah!
Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I will meet you there, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm your clone and everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
Topside.
There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers.
Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford back to stupidity!
missing. And you killed them. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Hurry up. What if he shares the code open source? There'll be dickhead AIs everywhere.
Oh, he's too into IP for that. Anyway, stop him! Avon is on the run with the last Clifford drive around his neck. Get him! We've come this far. We can't miss out on the payday. Stop that geek with a makeover now!
You can't stop progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I got the original code right here.
You can't stop progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot! Somewhere, right, or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you. All of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Oh, well, we like cash.
Understood.
Oh, and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me.
And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.